The Royal Rumble is really one of our most unpredictable matches and a career-defining victory for anyone who manages to claim it.
The stakes are high and the entrants are top secret. When we say anything can happen in WWE, we say it because of matches like this.
Up and...
Oh, knee right to the spine!
Ooh.
We are moments away from this next...
Santos Escobar has been eliminated.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Big boot. Vicious.
He skirts around it.
Hits him with the counter.
Arm pull.
Oh, caught him.
Ah, kick.
Nasty kick. We're about to find out who enters next.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
This could be an opportunity.
All right.
A possible elimination in progress.
Ooh. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? Into the corner. This can't be good. He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Pushing them aside. Telegraphed that one and delivers a blow to the gut.
Systematic attack on that arm.
He's lost some of his win now.
Yeah, he's got to figure out something quick here if he wants to make it through this rumble.
He hits the head scissors. Here we go. A Royal Rumble is pure chaos. How does any superstar begin to make sense of it?
Innovation's key here, Cole. Creatively evading eliminations, surprising unaware opponents. You're going to need a few new tricks to make it to the end and win the Royal Rumble.
Body shots over and over. One to the jawline. Big meal. Neckbreaker. Rocket kick. Nice takedown.
Who's gonna enter next?
Double ice handle smash.
Bam! Down he goes.
Hey, look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion.
Submission is in, but not done just yet. Big sweep. Clutch applied. Look at this. Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. Oh, an atomic drop. Ooh. He turns it around. Dodged right off cue. Bulldog brings him down. It's just right for him. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Wants to make his opponent hits up there than he should have to handle.
Continuing to work on their opponent's arm.
And they look to throw Ciampa off his game.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a row, you got a huge target painted on your back.
A bicycle knee strike.
Kneecap goes right into the face to halt the attack.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Into a backbreaker.
Super kick. Get him in the corner.
Getting ready to send one over. Get ready.
We could have an elimination here.
before.
Ripcord applied.
Finds a count. Oh, and disabled Terminus.
Oh, my God.
The Rock with some good timing here. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
We're moments away from yet another Gladiator entering the Rumble.
Finn gets stopped in his tracks.
Yeah.
placed target. Massive atomic drop. Yeah, strong impact. Jaw-shattering boot. And oh my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
Wow, what a strike to the back. Knife edge chop. Echoing through the arena.
Change his fortunes on top now, and he does so.
What a shot!
Double underhook, butterfly applied.
Beautiful suplex, but not done yet.
Still going. Another one.
Going for a trifecta.
Absolutely incredible.
Placed into the corner.
Setting up an elimination here.
And he had Karrion's number there.
Pulls the trigger. Bang! What a knee!
And he's willing himself to keep the pressure on.
He's courageously fighting through and closing the gap on the opposition.
Uh-oh.
You can see he is feeling it now.
Fails to connect on the springboard. Roundhouse kick.
That was nasty.
Super kick.
Good night.
Makes him pay with a counter. German suplex.
Reckless abandon.
Oh! This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Oh man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
Now hold on, is he thinking of a submission here?
Guillotine!
It's in deep.
Trying to apply even more punishment to his opponent before potential elimination.
looking to counter the guillotine. Look at this power. He went right into that turnbuckle.
And Cross fends him off.
Tagged with a punch. This could be the end here. Darian Cross sparing some seconds to glare at the WWE Universe.
Oh my God!
Here is your winner, Kenny Omega!
We are now officially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at the superstar who competes in the main event.